graduating in 2024.
What grade are you in?
Kindergarten.
Hi, my name is Chase. I'm going to be graduating St. John in 2023.
Hi. My name is Patrick Foley. I graduated from the Wharton School of Business at the University of Pennsylvania in 2013, attended Notre Dame Prep, and graduated from St. John's in 2005.
Hi, my name is Lauren Cordier, and I graduated in 2007.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Perez, and I graduated in the year 2010.
My name is Laura Houck, and I'm a graduate of the class of 2006.
Hi, my name is Anthony Orlando. I graduated from Pope John, St. John now, graduated in 2005.
Hi, I'm Alia Oxner, and I graduated in 2008 as one of the first kindergarten classes to graduate Pope John.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love, and it hurts so bad. I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. Say
good memories, really good times, but also on the educational side of things, you know, I always go back to Dr. Oshner's science classes, making videos about science concepts, and, you know, it was really where I first got interested in science, and obviously it's played such a large part in my life.
My favorite memory at St. John was when we went on the field trip to Shamrock Farms in kindergarten.
Has to be when we went to the eighth grade trip, and I just got super close with all my class and all my teachers, and we explored around and learned new things, and I had just an awesome time.
Oh, my favorite sixth grade memory was studying ancient Egypt with King Carrot Common. I don't know, King Tut was a little carrot that we got to mummify and study. That was my favorite memory.
My teacher's name is Cordy, and she teaches me about religion.
My favorite memory from St. John was when field day, eighth grade year, our kindergarten buddies sang us a song about how much they loved us and were going to miss us when we graduated.
One of my favorite memories of Pope John was the eighth grade DC field trip, and we got to see all the historical monuments and really see our nation's capital.
One of my favorite memories was I was in Nikki Maillard's class. So Nikki Maillard was a student here in third grade when we first started. He had a brain tumor, and we found that out in third grade. He stayed in Pope John all the way till eighth grade when he passed away. The brain tumor eventually took his life. He changed everybody's lives who he met.
One of the greatest passions of my life is athletics. I was a two-sport college athlete where I played football and ran track. And you know, to this day, some of my greatest memories are playing sports with some of my best friends at Pope John from 5th to 8th grade. And it's something we still talk about to this day. Oh, 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 oh.
you fall, you try and you fail, but still you keep going. You crash and you stall, you sink till you sail, 'cause you never know when. The tide's gonna turn, the wind's gonna change, but we're gonna make it. The world's gonna learn and remember our name is bend, not break it. Through blood and tears we rise, and tonight we come alive. We are the sons of a promised dream, daughters of hope, we will not give up. They say we're broken, they say we're weak, but strong beats the heart of a champion. Dreamers, not letting go and not backing down.
I went to high school at Notre Dame Prep. I went to college at Arizona State University at Barrett the Honors College. I majored in English Literature with a minor in European History. Now I am an IA here at St. John the 23rd in first grade.
Graduating from Brophy, I was named a Flynn Scholar, and as a result, I went to the University of Arizona. Since I've been there, I've been really involved in biological research. I've done a lot of research at the Mayo Clinic and on asthma. I've gone on to do research at the University of Arizona and cytomegalovirus and other infectious diseases. And I actually just recently got accepted to a summer program at Mount Sinai School of Medicine in New York, and I'll be doing research there.
When I grew up, I wanted to be a police officer.
And now I'm a sophomore at U of A, where I'm majoring in physiology and I have a minor in Spanish. I want to go into dental school so I can be an orthodontist in the future.
When I grow up, I want to be a veterinarian because I like taking care of my animals.
I went to Xavier College Preparatory, graduated in 2011. I went to the University of Arizona and I majored in early childhood education. I loved the community at St. John 23rd when I was a student here, and I really wanted to come back to that community and have that family that I felt when I was a student here.
After St. John, I went to Notre Dame Prep High School, graduated from there in 2009, and eventually ended up at NAU studying elementary education, and now I'm back at St. John, student teaching.
Hi, I'm Sean Tierney, but I graduated from now St. John in 2001. I graduated from Brophy College Prep in 2005. I then continued my Catholic education at Loyola Marymount University in Los Angeles and graduated with a degree in philosophy in 2009. And then I went on to study at University of Michigan Law School and graduated from Michigan in 2012. Today I'm filming from my office. I currently practice real estate law at Gibson, Dunn & Crutcher in Los Angeles. Thinking back to those days, I can now reflect upon what a magnificent commitment it took from a group of very fantastic individuals to go ahead and found the school so us students could continue on our path of our education and in particular Catholic education. And I can think back to the education I got and draw upon the lessons of what it means to be a good human in this world and how that translates into the work I do on a daily basis is really a testament to what goes on today and the mission that continues.
We are the sons of the promise.